Hi, I'm Dusty with 509 Stoves. We're making a quick video today because we've had some phone calls and texts and emails. A lot of people looking at this stove, and they've had the one main question that they've asked is, does this stove burn up the feed tube instead of the exhaust, and what makes it burn? Well, basically, you actually have air that comes up through here and forces it down underneath the lid. It's a dual-lined feed tube, so you can open this lid anytime you want. You can see right in there right now, it's burning. See, you got a full flame, you got a full fire going there. We're burning. We'll open up this lid here. Nothing coming out of here. If you look, you know, say I stick my hand down in here, there's no flame, it's not hot, there's nothing. This is how you load your logs. You just drop your log in just like so when you wanna add logs. I don't know that I'd leave this open all the time because you're going to go through a lot more fuel this way because you're introducing more air into the fire from the top, but we just want everybody to know that it's safe. So hopefully this shows you that it's safe. Show a quick picture up here at the top. You can see where this lid is open and closed. Totally safe. I'm Dusty with 509 Stoves. Thanks for watching.